In this question, my student had a doubt. How did I get 3 into x minus y? Look here, in these two terms, what is common? 2 into 2x minus 5y is common. Why? Here it is 2 into 3. 6 is equal to 2 into 3, right? 2 into 3 into 2x minus 5y. So 2 and 2x minus 5y goes out. So what remains inside is 3x plus 4y minus, here 2 into 3 was there, 2 has gone out, so 3 remains. So 2 and 3 are the factors of 6, 2 has gone out, so 3 is remaining, 2x minus 5y has gone out. So 3 into x minus y is remaining here. That's how I got this 3 into x minus y. In this case, what is this? A minus 1 upon a whole square. This minus 3, what remains inside? A minus 1 upon a. So your question was where this minus 2 has gone. What is the formula of a minus 1 upon a the whole square? Look, a minus b the whole square is equal to a squared minus 2ab plus b squared, right? You know this very well. First one squared, second one squared, minus 2 into first one into second one. Here this is equal to what? First one square, second one square, minus 2 into first one into second one. AA goes off, minus 2 remains. So this whole thing is equal to what? A squared minus 2 plus 1 upon a squared is equal to a minus 1 upon a squared. So this is a minus 1 upon a squared.